हेलो, टुडेज माय सब्जेक्ट इज लिप्स मेकअप। हाउ टू पुट द लिपस्टिक ऑन योर लिप्स। व्हाट एवर डे टाइम और नाइट टाइम और पार्टी मेकअप, वन थिंग इज डिसाइडेड बिफोर लिप्स मेकअप, पुट जस्ट एसपीएफ मॉइस्चराइजर, नॉर्मल स्किन मॉइस्चराइजर। वी कैन पुट द एसपीएफ मॉइस्चराइजर दिस टाइप ऑफ any skin type of moisturizer, daytime or night time, whatever. Okay, just put a moisturizer on your lips, then put the powder, just base makeup powder. Okay, just press it over here very lightly, because powder is this is the base of a lipstick. It will stay long time due to this makeup. First thing is moisturizer. Second is compact powder. Very light. Lipstick will stay long time. 5 to 6 hours normally. Why SPF moisturizer on your lips? Because due to lipsticks and colors, lips will blackish. That's why we use the sun protection night time cream or daytime cream. Then we can put lips outliner. If your lips is very thin, outline should be broad. If your lips is very broad, outline should be inner side. So my lips is medium, so I will so. Daytime don't use more moisturizer or cream or lotion and vaseline, because it is very harmful for your lips for daytime. You have to more careful when we put the outline. I would like red. This is my lipstick, so I would like red. What is my favorite color? Stretch your lips. Have to be careful. Roll is complete. If you think you need extra gloss, you can put the gloss. Otherwise, one thing is very very much clear. After makeup, take a earbud and clean your area. Like this way. take a yogurt and take few just compact and clean your area. Your lips will be more prominent. You can see. You know why earbud? Because it is more sharp than other brushes and all. Just clean your area. And just for extra gloss, we can put the gloss. Just only one time, one touch. So, my lips makeup is ready. How is it?